This is an unboxing of a Polaroid filter for eyepiece of telescope. So I've just bought it and I'm going now to open it. Okay, let me open it. Okay, this is a note by the eBayer. This is a polarizing filter set, that's for the 1.14 inch eyepieces. Looks well packed. And let me see the eye. Oh, that's impressive. Safety packed. So far, so good. I've read that when you have one of these Polaroid filters, practically all the other filters that you have will become redundant. Because the whole point of a filter attached to your eyepiece of telescope is to bring out contrast. And when you have this, it brings out contrast. So okay. The ultimate test for a Polaroid filter is that you turn it and it should go various shades of gray until it completely blacks out and blocks the light. Let me see how this one does. As you can see, I've turned the filter, one of them, and it has completely blacked out. And I turned the filter toward the left anti-clockwise, and you see the light is passing through again. Okay, I'm happy with this. Nowadays, when you see China, it's kind of reminds you that this is a good quality controlled product. So there was a time that seeing Chinese meant that the product is mass produced but probably is a copy or not very good, but this one is good. It's made of metal. Oh no, the top part, yeah, all of it is metal actually. And yeah, two filters plus a filter holder for the eyepiece. Brilliant. In a lovely package. So one Polaroid, second Polaroid, and the other one is a holder.